Now, you know, you've been on tour since having a child. Mm-hmm. How's that? Because I think about you ladies, like Pink and different people, and I think it's really interesting as a mum going on tour. Do you take the little one with you? Yeah. If you don't, like, how do you make it work? So you do, yeah?
Yeah, you sort of have to. Like, your instinct takes over. You're like, very difficult not to, in a way.
And how does that all play out?
It's very different because you get up really early, and I don't really do like the after show celebrations anymore. I just literally go to bed because my child wakes up at like 7. So, but I go on stage normally at 9. I do 2 hours. I try and make sure I'm in bed by midnight.
That's nice.
And then I'm lucky because mine still naps in the afternoon, so if I'm exhausted I can also nap in the afternoon.
Oh, perfect. You sound like you got it all worked out.
I'm like, trying like every parent. Yeah, like you do equal amount of good stuff and mistakes at the same time.
I feel like, I guess you just have to make it work around your life.
Totally.
And everybody's life is
and
different.
They get used to it.
Yeah,
they're just like, that's what
I'm
it's quite
tour
funny
again. Yeah,
my little one's got like a little drum kit. And the other night, we were all just banging the little mini drum kit. And then they were, like, standing on boxes and going, I'm on stage!
I love it. Already, the album drops when they're 5. You'll be like, yes.
Be
little
like,
plaques
no
on the wall and
way.
That.
No way. You get to school.
Other half doing the artwork. I just love the family. I just love the family. It's live.